What brings you here to Confidence Factory? So you are preparing for civil services. I got to know about that. What are you preparing for?
BCom.
And you want to prepare for MBA? CA? That's interesting. You are preparing for banking. So mostly the students who come to Confidence Factory, almost around 70-80%, their profile are either they want to become MBA, so they are MBA aspirants, or they want to get a job after, you know, engineering, so they are campus aspirants. But then, as I can see, there are banking aspirants in today's class, there's a civil services aspirant, and there's a CA aspirant. Interesting. So, which brings us to the conclusion that the reason as to why you have come to Confidence Factory should be the same. And what is that? I want to hear it from you. Why Confidence Factory? What brings you here? Because if our why is not clear, then our how will not make much sense, right? The why has to be clear. You're here for the how bit.